we have done in the past when we had somebody who admitted, I mean, they were strangers to us, so we introduced ourselves and they admitted they were Democrats, and we were having somebody like Jack Kingston speak, so they said they were there to film. So we told Bill Norman, please let them know that we cannot allow them to stay in video. And they left quietly. Most of the people who came to the meeting didn't even realize what had happened. So we did the same thing that day. We went to Bill Norman, asked him to please tell Nydia she couldn't stay in video. And he did. And she wouldn't leave. So I said, well, I don't mind going and telling her she can't stay. And Carla, Red Zucchini, jumped up and said, I'll go with you. I'll be your muscle. Well, I went down and said to Nydia, Nydia, you can't stay in video. She said, one of the speakers wants me to be here. I said, well, it's not up to them. I said, you have been asked by the owner of this premises to leave. She said, well, you advertised it as an open meeting. I said, well, the fact that it's an open meeting does not mean that we can't choose who we will allow to be here. Or certainly we can decide whether or not we want to have a video going. And plus, this is private property, and you've been asked to leave by the owner of that property. Well, and I knew then that her purpose was going to be, so I said, turn off the camera. She was trying to get as bad a video as she could get. And I said, please turn off your camera. And she said, well, you advertised this open meeting, and I reached up to turn it off myself. And then she was like, oh, don't touch my camera. And then she made this big announcement, I'm being thrown out of this meeting by Peggy Green. I won't ever say that. But she left, and we continued with our meeting.